Hi. This podcast is about Keyring migration service in MEB. MEB stands for MySQL Enterprise Backup. MEB is a backup tool as part of the commercial offering of the MySQL server, and it supports backup and restore of encrypted tables present on the server. So MEB preserves the security of the encrypted tables during backup and restore operations. This is done by saving the new set of master keys in an encrypted file while performing a backup. This file is stored in backup directory for further map operations on encrypted tables. The file name is called keyring_kef. Let's understand the workflow with the help of a diagram. The server encrypts and decrypts the tables with the help of a migration tool, which stores the master keys of the encrypted tables in any one of the KMIP compliant key vaults. And then, when a backup is triggered with map, it connects to the key vault through the server's migration tool and gets the master keys for the tables that are being copied. Once the tables are copied, map re-encrypts the tables with its own password provided in encrypt password option. This is to ensure that the backup of the encrypted tables is secure and encryption is intact inside the backup. MEB in turn creates a keyring encrypted file which is called kef, and this will contain the master keys of the encrypted tables inside the backup. This file is stored in the backup directory to be used for restore operation. Now let's see the usage of the map command and options to perform the backup operation. The backup is online with connection to the server. Now you provide the encrypt password option, which is used by map to re-encrypt the master keys and store it in the kef file. The kef file is in turn stored in the backup directory. Now while performing a restore, MEB uses this encrypt password to decrypt the encrypted tablespace files. The redo log changes are applied on the tables after decrypting the tables, and the restore operation is completed. Now finally, while starting the server with the restore data, the user need to use the Keyring encrypted file plugin, since the kef file created by map is present on the disk and is compatible with the migration tool used by the server. This command to start the server shows the loading of Keyring encrypted file plugin and the usage of kef file created by map. Now server is able to decrypt the tables with this master key and access the encrypted tables. This way, map helps in backing up and restoring encrypted tables present in the server. For more information, you can please visit the following links to understand how map deals with encrypted tablespaces and also how InnoDB tablespace encryption is handled in the MySQL server. Thank you.